My inspiration is from imagination. Now, in this society, I have too many things to limit our mind. Imagine another world, seeing the world in a different way. Maybe your perspective will change and see it anew.